all inside our Amsterdam she hides. Watery eyes, not howling wind, she's waving high her other. She's growing tall and fine. She's got my back. She'll follow me down every street, no matter what my crime.
After me. My car is only a month old and he's got us driving clear out here on this horrible road. So thank you very much, Cory. You did it again.
Groomsman Donnie Socks. Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you. Cory told me a couple weeks ago that I was supposed to write something. Sorry, Cory. It's all from the heart right now. All from the heart.
Cory's all right. He's pretty cool. And I'm glad you are my brother-in-law.
At this time, would anyone else like to? Dylan. That's right, Dylan.
To the relationship that they have now. They're for each other. They're really just two souls that are perfect for each other.
Long, prosperous marriage, just where you two are focused on God. And just grow stronger and stronger in your marriage with each and every day. To Cory and Lena.
Cheers.
Cheers.
For the